Father, we praise you. In the name of Jesus, we give you glory. You who sits in the heavens and rule in the affairs of men, your eyes go to and fro the earth, beholding evil and good. We give you thanks for this day, Jesus. Today I thank God for his goodness, and that his mercy endureth forever. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so. He whom hath redeemed us from the curse of the law and from the end of the enemy. Today, upon the authority and the shed blood of Jesus Christ and the word of God, which is settled in heaven, which is his throne, I decree and declare every weapon fashioned against us can never prosper. I decree and declare that I shall not fear though an awesome camp against me. My confidence is in God alone. I decree and declare that every plans of the enemy against my life has been aborted in the name of Jesus. That the enemy of my soul is defeated and confused. Now we send back distress, depression, oppression, sickness, diseases, poverty, lack, suicide, envy, jealousy, malice, and strife, and every diabolical assignment of the enemy. We send them back to the enemy in the name of Jesus. We decree and declare that the God of war, Jehovah Sabaoth, the Almighty God, Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, will rise upon our behalf and take full control of his people. Father, in the name of Jesus, we ask this day, we petition your throne. Go into your arsenal and pull out your weapons of mass destruction. Divide and plunder. Destroy the enemy. Leave no way of escape for them. And those who despise the counsel of the Most High God, shut down their towers. Expose their hiding places. Reveal their strategies to your people. Creep upon them suddenly, O God, with your right and of righteousness, and free the souls of your people from their torment. Like a mighty army, we join together, O God, and in the name of Jesus, we rejoice in you. We exalt and extol you, who uses the cloud as your chariot. We praise you, God, because thou art the Lord, the Most High above all the earth. We now thank you, Father, for your goodness and your mercy. Endure it forever. Be thou exalted. Be thou exalted. Be thou magnified, Jesus. Take joy, my King, as we praise you. As the army of the earth, we praise you, Jesus. As citizens of your kingdom, we exalt you because the victory is ours and the glory belongs to you. Ride on, King Jesus. Ride on. We thank you. Victory is ours.